Lenina waited for Carrier and the magic mirror to come back. But instead, she heard a sad, scared cry.
Save me, Carrier! Help me, Lenina! Let me go! It's Huck! Stop! I'm coming! Stay strong, Carrier! No, I don't have enough strength for this. I wish I could train my wings for a tail. Train my wings for a tail. Trace my wings for a tail. Lenina, hold on tight. Don't give up, Carrier. I'm coming right now. Lenina, look at you. You've not now. We need to get you out of here quickly. Hold on tight, Carrier. Sorry, Lenina, you were right. What can we do with your wings? I haven't even found the magic mirror yet. To find Finn, I must make a sacrifice. It is my destiny, not Carrier's fault. But look at this.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Wait, how could you? When I went down there, I was able to get the mirror. Thank you, Lenina, we have a chance. Please, magic mirror, tell us where Prince Finn is. Oh, the two mermaids from the peak of despair. They must be very brave. Let's see. Prince Finn. Here this is, I see it. Lassie? That's right, girl. But why did Finn go there? The friends is taking the other guys to get lost, but they won't be tricked for long. We must act quickly.
Just like the magic mirror said, Prince Finn wasn't going to let Lavina get her go easily. He was trying to lure her missions to the Lost Sea, the dangerous place that makes people confused and makes them forget what they were doing. How much longer until we get to the berries? We're almost there. Just turn left past this correct to get there. Turn left. Turn left, everyone! Everyone! How much longer until we get to the berries? We've almost there. Just turn left past this corral to get there. Turn left. Turn left, everyone. Turn left, turn left. But this man thought also does not last long, Laverna.
Max! Max! Stupid frog!
No, 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 no.
Dear mistress, I'm about to get berries for you. We've turned left 27 times and just need more. Hey you, how many more turns do we need?
Stupid frog, you guys have been fooled 27 times. 27 times, you still listen to him? A silly person. Quickly make him give the right directions, or else I will take your life.
So you've been fooling us all this time? Do I look so stupid? They are really stupid. That's really stupid.
They're really stupid. That's really stupid.
This is talking too long. You must have forgotten what we have. Down here, no stone can stop us. Come on, one drop for the fish over there. Okay, swim straight up. If you still have tricks, don't blame me. Go up, go up. The bear is not underwater, but on an island. It needs to be bicked at night when the dew falls.
Wait, Korea. We can defeat those three. I'm a mermaid, and they're just three sick and hungry frogs. I'll beat them all. But he has a bottle of poison. That's why Finn has to listen to them. Hey.
Sir, doesn't that fish need water? Hanging it up like that, I don't know if it will survive until tomorrow. Who cares if it lives until tomorrow? As long as we get the berry tonight, we can go back home and live a life of luxury with our mistress. Who cares if he lives or dies? The mermaids saw Prince Finn being hurt, and they were very worried. But they knew they had to wait to him. They discuss plans carefully, and then wait for the right time to act. A dark and foggy night, three poisonous frogs, Max, Dob, and Dew, are following Lavona, a witch through the forest in search of a special berry. Is this the berry you're looking for, mistress?
No, no, not this one.
How about this one?
Huh?
Neither.
How about this?
It's not true, you guys. Look behind you, Max! Max!
Behind me, mistress!
That's right, that's it! That's it! Bring it here to me, quickly!
While the three frogs were looking for berries, the girls quickly split up and took action. Thank you, Lelina. I know you will find a way.
I couldn't have come here without Korea.
Korea, thank you so much. But we still have problem. Maybe they got the berries. If Lavana got it.
We have a plan.
Maria, she's too young. Why those three mean frogs are too bad?
But they don't have wings. Mm. Hey, do you want to play for a bit?
Oops. Huh? Oh, you're quite good. Take it quickly. Dob, focus on the main task. Silly kid.
Huh?
That's all you can do? It was free against one. Even a kid's game is too hot for you.
Haha, silly kid. Oh, you want to stop playing? It's fun. Play again. Silly, you forgot our mistress is waiting. Come on, let's go.
This is the berry they were looking for. Very good, Maria. You're very good.
Thank you, Maria. You save us all.
I know you can do it.
Everything has been resolved, except...
Have you forgotten, Lenina? Why is Lavenna looking for the berries? It's because the berries have the power to cancel out magic. This tail is also a magic what was prayed for. That's right. Please accept it.
Three poisonous frogs were very happy on their long journey back to give Lavenna their lot. But instead, we have a surprise for them.
Ow! Three silly boys! You picked the wrong fruit. Look at what you've done to me. You are useless.
That's hurt.
Useless.